we present the method to procedurally generate a solid wood texture with knots. It is computed in real time from a small size input data. We take the grafted internal skeleton of a tree log as input. First, we consider each skeleton strand separately and calculate time fields around them by the distance to the strand divided by the local speed of growth. Then we create a union via smooth minimums and map a one-dimensional wood color map to the resulting scalar field, while additionally darkening the knots. This process naturally creates the appearance of an alive knot that is intergrown with the stem. By adjusting the smoothness parameter of the union, it is possible to increase or decrease the amount of smoothing. By adapting the smoothness parameter to different points within the field, we create a sharper edge around the knot without decreasing the overall distortion effect. At some point in time, a knot might die, which affects its appearance in the wood texture. We reproduce a dead knot in two steps. First, in the region after a knot dies, the expansion in thickness is counteracted by subtracting the time since death from the time field around the knot. Second, the smoothness around the dead knot is gradually decreased and inverted by scaling the amount of smoothing. We manually adjusted various parameters to obtain annual ring patterns similar to the reference images. We fed an input tree log geometry to the procedure based on data from a CT scan tree log. Finally, we recreated the appearance of cross-laminated timber by modifying the 3D coordinates of the input model.